Everybody to do what they have to do.
What's the go?
So this, I'm going to give you a warning, yeah? It's an official warning that you have to stand above and obey the rules while you get, yeah? And that's, we have to go to the rules again. I don't care.
So am I allowed to go background. To the laundry?
You're allowed to go to the laundry, but you got to wear a mask, yeah?
Yeah, righto. Yeah.
And you definitely can't go up the fence anywhere else, but you're allowed to go to the laundry, yeah? That's always been the case, yeah?
Right, so if I was sitting just here, which is right near the fence, why are these guys in a cabin that's right near the fence? It makes no sense, does it?
Yeah, but you can't leave your balcony to go to the fence to talk to somebody else. That's just obvious, yeah?
So if I was at that balcony...
Have to make sense. It is, we always say there has to be lines everywhere drawn, yeah? And one of the lines is you cannot leave your balcony and you cannot go to someone else. Where it makes no sense or it doesn't seem right to you, that is the line and that's what the law is, yeah? And that's how it goes, yeah?
The law.
Well, the CHO direction.
There's a law that says
CHO
that.
CHO direction, yep. There's a CHO direction, yeah? And how the behaviour must be done, especially in this area because it's much more highly infectious. And likely to have infected people, yeah?
Highly infectious when all of us people are negative.
So that's a risk.
So far, the risk is still very high, yeah?
Yeah.
While you're here, can we just do that? Otherwise, the next time it's a $5,000 fine. We don't want to do that.
It's a $5,000 fine if what?
If you breach again.
If I walk out onto that path.
Without your mask on, for no reason other than the laundry.
If I cross that yellow line.
Saying that you've broken the rule.
That I've broken the rule, I will be issued with a $5,000 fine.
That's correct.
Right.
Okay. We could even do that now, but we're giving the warning first. Have a chat with you because it's a big fine. Rather just do the right thing, yeah? Like I said, I'm not here to fight with you.
Yeah.
I don't want to fight with you.
Yeah.
I just want everybody to do the right thing, and unfortunately, it's my job to make sure they do. I don't care the ins and outs. It's got nothing to do with me. I'm just here to make sure the rules.